Previously, we have done it using taking RHS as the base. Now we are going to do it using LHS as the base. So we are solving this from the point of view from LHS. That is 1 minus sine A upon 1 plus sine A. So now we are going to solve it. So it is plus, we have to multiply both the equation using, it is plus, so we will multiply the numerator and denominator with a minus signature in between. So it will be 1 minus sine a whole square, and it will be 1 minus sine square a. Now as we know, 1 minus sine square a is nothing but a cos square a. So now we will write it cos square a. 1 minus sine a upon cos a. We will take it as a whole square because it is also having whole square and it is also having a whole square. So it will be 1 upon cos a minus sine a upon cos a. 1 upon cos is nothing but a sec a minus, and it is nothing but tan a. Here, hence it is proved that LHS is equal to RHS. Thank you for watching the video. Kindly like and subscribe.